win a cup with Detroit in this mode.
I just, I don't believe that. I don't see you ever
Clip
making
that.
The fucking playoffs.
Clip that and post that and it'll happen.
I mean,
guarantee.
I don't even
Sweet.
Think I have that clipped. You can.
No,
cause like
I'm
there's
not
a delay
that.
And shit.
Juha and me and Zadina are gonna be the best first line in NHL history. Each over 3,000 points.
Yeah, yeah. I mean, no, not at all. What overall is Zadina?
86.
And he's your captain over the 90?
No, Juhan's an 87. I thought he would get the 90, but he's in he was in Detroit in the off season. Working on his fighting skill.
Working on his fucking gunplay. Down in the streets.
Working on his shooting. His shooting?
Yeah, I got you, man. Fuck.
Oh! Oh! Oh, just...
I fucking love our fourth line, man. Chuck Rikus? AHL bottom six medium. 48 overall. Braden Cummins.
Who do you hang out with? Who do you hang out with on the road trips?
I mean, Rosie, probably. The other team? I mean, no.
You just Rosie? Go to the closest NHL city, tell them to tank.
Honestly, they probably are already. I'm a fucking 91
no, but...
in the OHL.
No, you're good. Like, if you were real, like, if there was a guy that good, you would just leave the OHL, go play pro in Europe, make money, and play in a harder league.
Yeah, probably. Graham
That's
Clark is a 71 overall.
Okay, who's that? 27 on the Lightning.
McDonough.
I'm fighting him. He just ended my life.
Well, I mean, then you're not fighting him. You're dead. Just how I
go. Oh, I took a penalty trying to go with him. Well, that's gonna help. That's gonna help our tanking. I'm gonna be MVP. Just for making us lose. Hopefully, this
MVP for the other fucking teams.
Oh, MVP for our tanking.
Oh, yeah. Got you.
Like the...
Actually, honestly, yeah. Unless you can, like, see the prospects that are available.
Like
on
the McDavid sweepstakes or the Lose for Hughes.
That
would be the MVP of that.
The Lose for Hughes? There's no way that was a thing.
Yeah, last year.
Really?
Obviously, New Jersey was good at it.
Really?
Yeah, I think they just got lucky with the
And then they had the best offseason ever, along with New York.
That's it, excellent, yeah. Hamilton's on the attack. Funny. New York. I mean, New York was stupid. So, like, halfway through a rebuild, they're like, okay, let's go spend all of our money.
Let's get Panarin and hopefully Stroll will just take off.
Struba was stupid. The 67 played from the defensive zone. Oh! We're on the PP. Clark's picking up steam. Zadinier.
That just should not be a thing.
Straight. No.
Like, there's Zadinier. No reason for you to be a fucking.
Hamilton's
got the puck inside the defensive zone. Gets the puck in deep. Ottawa's gonna play the puck from behind the cage.
Zadinier.
Puljujarvi's got it in the defensive
Zadinier.
End.
Get back post, Zadinier.
Lugs the puck into the corner of the offensive zone.
He scores! Wow! What's his name? My Punkle. Snakes his way through the My guy's name's also team. Uncle Punkle. Play-by-play Puljujarvi. Or Puljujarvi.
Probably why no one's drafted you yet.
I'm also 17, so I might have something to do.
What did you make your birthday?
Slashing is the
call here. Can you make your birthday?
It was around June, I know.
Okay, if you made it after September, like, 15th or whatever, you would have to play another year.
I know. But, like, I wouldn't be allowed to be 15 then.
Oh, yeah.
The game's thought of these things.
But you, yeah, no, that's also the rule, I think. You can't get exceptional status if you're a late birthday. So you need to play 4 years.
Here's an opportunity to clear the zone.
So stupid. Finally, Ray. That'd be so annoying.
I mean, it's higher than any level of hockey we ever have any chance of playing.
I know, but if you're exceptional status, you're probably good enough to leave.
There is a strong possibility.
That's GF after 3 seasons.
4 seasons.
Well, no, I mean, like, you probably go play pro or something.
Right up the gut, here they go. Right, I think.
Math. Jeez. Oh my god. You're down one here, late in the game, but he dumps it in instead of finding it.
But you're a grinder. You told Zadinier you're gonna be a grinder. So he dumped it in.
That wasn't Zadinier, it was a black. Misses the net, but really the scoring chance is not dangerous
if you can't get the puck at the goaltender. The players talk.
Knocks the puck loose.
Rip that, Stephon. Oh, maybe he's got
it on the offensive end. Pass right in front, just wide.
I think he's playing. Not gonna stick now. Like, and makes 13 saves. He scored.
How?
I'm, yeah. I was gonna say our teammates are the same level.
How do you fuck up that badly? Oh, we score. Oh no, no. It was just
no,
some kid
score.
In the red playing mini sticks.
No, it was just what I was saying. Like, I was gonna say I'm playing with OHL players. Heads deep inside the offensive zone. But I'm not.
Well, I went for the one-hand tuck behind the net. Maybe not the best play.
Man, this Bailey guy is so bad at hockey. We've got a 1-0
hockey game thus far. Bailey Steves? Taken by Puljujarvi.
No, I don't know. Do you think McDonough wants to fight me?
I think he's
pixels. I see him, I'm going.
He has literally no wants.
Okay. I'm in a dilemma. Need your advice. We're 0-4, but we're tied 1-1 with 6 minutes left. Do I fight and potentially lose the game for us? Or like try and win, but probably still end up losing, but have a chance of winning.
You fight and lose the game.
Yeah, okay.
Your goal at this point is to get off that team. Whether it be another NHL team or the AHL, it doesn't matter.
You took the fight.
No way! This goalie's name is Constantini! That's the right D left wing's name!
No, man. I'm about to win the fight. This is Claude. And momentum on their side as they win the draw. McDonough? You're inside stop the offensive yes. zone. Great bluff save!
Fucking good, sir.
Gave us full energy.
And, like, a 10-minute misconduct.
No, just I'm done for the rest of the game, but that'll help. Here inside plus. The offensive zone. Here's an opportunity in front of the net. I think I broke the save. It'll help us, no, it actually won't help us, because we're trying to tank.
Yeah, yeah. Literally everything you do is just a complete fuck-up. Not even in the game.
Yeah, if I do something bad, it helps us, but I did something bad. It's not good. I'm just ruining our chances, but they put me out of here for OT. Quick snap!
There's another stop! Why would they put... Actually, they put you out there for OT? Why?
Oh, 2-1-0. Oh, yeah. They hit the post on a 2-1-0.
At least they hit something.
Giveaway. And we're gonna lose this game in 2 seconds. Oh, breakaway.
Skank you.
Oh, I just got it taken off my stick. They needed some help. They got it
from the goaltender. Love it when that happens. Maybe there's no way to stop that either.
No, my guy, like, he passed it right to me, but my guy didn't accept it. He just tipped it into their zone, so I had to rip. And then my guy got there first.
Ah, so your guy's Does your guy have like low offensive awareness or something? Because like he should not be that stupid.
I don't know. Oh, another fight. I just destroyed points not fighting Hedman.
He got thunderstruck. Too many bodies in the way.
God, this is quite awesome.
I can't lose to Hedman.
Against the zone here. Slides it back to the blue line. Shot.
Oh, he's got some height on me.
He's got to hold him against the wall.
Yeah, he does. He's a big fella.
Ended him. 2-1-0. 2-1-0.
I think I won one fight as this Punkle fella.
Dished on over to Bertuzzi.
7 dangler.
Straight up the middle. Here they come.
He's not a dangler. He's 6 feet, 187.
You can go shorter than 5'7", eh? In
the
pro.
No.
Not in the ESHL, but in the pro?
No.
Ahead of steam now towards the front. Handles the puck.
Yeah. I don't know why. You should be able to. It'll be so fun to just rip around with 5'3", max out nothing but speed, and like put it on high collision.
Moves around along the half wall.
No, like if you're able to go 5'3", if someone, like, if their jersey comes within an inch of you, you should be lying.
Yeah, I am.
I'm shooting in the shootout.
What round are you in? Like 62?
The second. They're really trying to lose.
They put the fucking ninth line grinder.
I missed.
Second in the shootout.
I missed.
You missed. How do you fuck? Those shootouts are so easy. Do the thing I do in ESHL.
No.
Why?
I tried my move. Forehand, backhand, forehand. No, backhand, forehand, backhand. And we lost. Oh no, we didn't. We have a chance. It's up to Matt Dumba. Oh my god, he scored.
No. You're kidding.
Give me another 20 minutes of watching computer.
Either way, your flawed record is not isn't intact.
Yeah, I know, but it'll look better if it's 0-4-1.
Like you're, yeah, I guess.
Oh yes, we lost. Oh no, then. Oh, Hedman.
Oh.
This is questionable.
Here he is in front, and that one's broken up.
A nice loss.
Grabs it in his own end.
Yeah.
Oh, just a
Hedman scored.
He shootout winner.
And there's the save.
And that kind of sucks.
Goaltender's in good shape. There's not much
shows that my fight win didn't kill him.
I mean, it wouldn't. You're not that big.
There are rock stars,
and he is
and then there's next
big.
Level to that.
That's
and
true.
Our guest coming up in period number
that's
2 defines it. Snoop Dogg coming up here on EA Sports.
Rolls on here in the it's 2-0 in this game. Both my goals are unassisted. Like, I'm done with these fucking OHL players, man. You cannot play Chell with OHL players.
Sim.
Oh, man, let's go.
What a pleasure.
Man, the pleasure's all mine, baby.
I see you at more and more games popping up over the years. Have you ever actually been on skates?
Yeah, man, on one of my TV shows, I went to a duck game, man, and they put me on ice, man. I almost broke my legs, man.
Score! What are you doing? He's 10 feet out of his net. He's behind his fucking net.
No more, no less.
Like, the goalie's literally in the trapezoid. Wide open net, and no one can put a stick on it. And just tap it.
And now he moves it to Clark.
Oh, I'm injured.
Carries the puck up through center.
I just got given the biggest suey of all time, but I didn't get hit.
And it takes a shot off the glove.
I think this year's my new one overall.
There's a strong possibility that may have had something to do with it.
Across to Johnston.
I would go to the bench here, but like, y'all are shit. Toenail, where are you going?
Oh, I have 1 point in 8 games.
How, man? Like, score a goal.
I'm focusing on fighting McDonough. I was trying to fight McDonough.
The 67s move the puck in the defensive zone.
Lay off the fight.
They've got the defense.
You gotta get your accuracy up.
With the blast.
No, I have to get.
What's your shooting?
I have to get my. It's bad. But I have to get my overall so I can. So I can fulfill my potential.
What
not how that works. Your potential can go up and down at any age.
No, I know, but I have to get good. I can't be a high elite. And then,
be like a bottom six.
Yeah, and then be a friggin' career third line enforcer. I'm the worst team in the league.
It'd be fun though. You got it over here.
Yeah, I mean, you want to win. And continue to do so here in this second. It'd be fun to be like a Patrick Mahomes. Just go around to all the best teams in the league.
Yeah, it would. At the same time, though, you'd get, like, destroyed and you wouldn't be able to walk past age, like, 62. That's a minor downfall.
No, I'm just saying, like, if I was Patrick Mahomes, like, play with McDavid for a couple seasons, they would become a... so people start thinking you're good at hockey.
Yeah. You see that, Michael?
Michael.
Yeah, it was like, it was a post on Instagram. It was like, sign, like, bottom six forward. Play him with Draisaitl McDavid. He gets a shit ton of points, so you overpay him. Have no money to sign anyone good. And then it repeats, so you have to sign another bottom six forward.
That is a dream.
Yep.
It is. Not shoot the puck, though. I'm the better player on this power play unit, so you're gonna have to pass to me. Let's the wrister go. Stop by the goaltender.
Good defensive stop with the poke check. Sammy Crete. You got into hockey at a young age,
listening to Chick Hearn. Either I'm on the second power play unit, or Juhal is on the second power play unit. What about the Ducks Kings
rivalry? Is there something you're definitely. They definitely don't have you over Juhal.
Well, they have I'm on the Demons unit. You know that rubs. You know that's the right way when
you can win one of them things. Hey, look, I know I'm no Chick Hearn, but Zadina higher overall than Juhal. Actually, in Chell 18, I was playing on Tampa Bay. And Kucherov wasn't on the power play for the entire season.
They're stunned.
They are. We had Andre Palat instead. Man,
give me a hug. And it's not as bad as me, but
that is true. That is just undeniably a fact.
I'm gonna take it up a good wing with my speed. Who wants it?
The fucking faces in the stands are
I scored.
Like, a shot?
From Zadina. I mean, it was kind of like, he got it behind the net, and I was going to the front of the net, and he passed it out, and the goalie had no time to react, and I was ripping full speed. And I just skated right up and in.
Okay, so not in any way earned. You skated it into the net. You're like 10-year-old playing post.
I was coming from the corner. So I was skating like across the front of the net. He was coming from behind, and then I just took it and buried it.
You are wasted. Zadina is wasted with you. Here's a short pass
to Puljujärvi. No, he got an assist.
Hamilton's got
the puck. Everyone on this team is wasted. It's Detroit.
Well, this actually fucking like hammered. Strong defensive
effort. The 67s will play it in their own end. I'm being wasted on this
fucking puck. Bob. Here's the pass down low. That was really important.
The defense. Now I scored on this thing. I'm gonna turn into like
Zach
like sniper and just no, I'm just not gonna pass in, I'm not gonna hit or anything until I get cranked. Basically, I need to get cranked for me to go to my correct playing style.
Get the fuck out of my way, whoever you are. Why do you think you get the puck?
Because he's a forward.
So? I have 48 points in 6 games. 8, sorry. Actually, 52 in 9.
Is this guy following you?
but no real dangerous chances on that power play.
Probably. Should scrap him. He skated funny.
No, it was my teammate. I was trying to see if he opened for
hey,
the drop.
Hey, Carter,
pass.
Scrap him. I don't care who he is.
Puck picked up in the open ice.
Derek, step on it.
With possession along the wall. Scooped up along the wall.
Derek, I've never heard that one.
And now it's over to
Derek, step on it.
Dumps it in. Yeah, I was yelling at him to catch up to me because I was trying to give him a drop.
Along the wall. Up the neutral zone.
Step
now.
On it.
Centering pass.
Okay.
Oh,
Robbie. Shoot. Shoot the puck. Oh,
oh
my god.
Who's Robbie?
Unleashes a cannon.
Some guy.
Oh, split.
His name?
Oh my god. This fucking guy. Like, they have the IQ of their jersey number. I shit you not.
With some momentum,
every it's all of them too.
What number are you?
One? No, 20.
No way, you're player number one. I'm number three. So that's good.
I mean, no.
And now it's grabbed by Skinner.
A 1 to 21, but 21, 22, 23, and 24 were all taken.
Skinner's got it into offensive territory.
And I switch it to 91, and I just don't switch
me. And a great save. Save made
by
the goalie.
Oh, he didn't shoot it.
One and two saves in a row. Grabs control.
Like, no, I'm not getting
point.
You an assist.
Takes the feed.
Just passed it to two other random people.
Step on it. Just step on it.
Fucking step on it.
And then step on it. Got cranked.
Oh, I took an interference. Are you fucking kidding me? He had the puck like 5 seconds ago.
Why did he play me in overtime? Starting center in overtime.
Well, who else are they going to play? Like, let's be honest here. Just call up Larkin from the other team.
For Anaheim.
Just a little bit late for the play that he made. The puck was
great
there. Now it's
Jack,
gone.
Jack,
what
can
right
I say? How
are we
open
to the ice? Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. And that pass is stolen. The 67s have
yep, pass it to
net.
Your star right winger. Who just came out of the box. I'll go center. To the bench now. That was
Hamilton's
stupid.
Stick position is exemplary tonight.
Power play in overtime.
This, on video.
This is my chance for a deflection goal. Oh, I missed.
Fucking missed a deflection.
I'm gonna get one.
Trying
oh my,
to
he took a shot from outside
play.
The blue line.
And manages to clear the zone.
That guy didn't deflect it. That would have been so funny. Flex it offside shot.
I like the old games where you had to hit R1 to deflect. And then you just deflected literally everything.
I don't really. I don't.
That 100% was a thing.
I feel like it wasn't.
These goalies are so fucking horny to stop the short side. Because I scored there like 50 times. Actually, I love the system. Because it's like they actually read the scouting report and then they get fucked. Because like you just gotta like switch what you do back and forth every other goal or whatever.
And tries to make a diagonal pass. Oh, baby!
Yes, sir!
Six goals
like
this
that?
Game.
I love it. Beautiful goal.
Zero assists. Because these guys can't tap into a wide open
tonight,
net.
Especially offensively, as they lead big here late in the second. Grabs the puck
Holscher.
Out of center.
Whoever the fuck you are now.
Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Manages to hang on. Deflected away.
Hello. Okay.
Focused in OT.
What? You're trying to lose.
Here's a chance. A 2-on-1.
You should.
You don't try and lose.
Quick feed to Blake.
But you should.
There's a shot, and that one stopped.
Cover it, you retard, man. Jesus Christ. But you do try and lose. That's the thing.
The 67s are on cruise control here in the second. They have absolutely dominated.
Shoot out. Time for, what should I do?
All right, third period action.
So
I'm just gonna just shoot.
No,
I'm just gonna see the blocker.
Oh man, fuck's sake. Come in on the right side. Fake the shot at the top of the circle. No, not top of the circle. Fuck it, you'll figure it out.
Yeah, I will. Right here.
Just do what I do in ESHL. That works.
I missed all my blocky shots.
This fucking goalie, man. Holy shit. I didn't even call for it. And he gave it right to him. Like, we can't be having that. I call for it too many times for even not, you know? No. We have, like, the not-retarded one in, so...
Somehow the shooter got loose in the slot.
We might have a chance.
The goaltender's equal to the task. That's a good save. And he
passes it up ahead. If our left defenseman is actually, like, a good defender, it might help. Oh, that's
tremendous poise in the defensive end. Is it Giovanni? No.
Moves the puck along the half wall. Quick shot. Oh, looked
no
like he had the
way,
corner, but he puts
that
it off the side of the net.
Good save,
still
goalie.
Still plenty of time left in this frame. Hamilton still down
unscreened
by two goals in this
one. And I'm pissed he stopped it.
Win.
Puck has dropped and we are back.
Not
underway.
Good, man.
Ottawa's we got the puck along one. The wall.
It's not quite happy. You got a tank.
Here's a chance right in front.
Who do we can draft fourth overall? I mean, second star of the game.
Oh, the athletic therapist is already
waiting
for no.
Him at the door.
No, they injured Rossi. I have no one to play with now. Are you fucking kidding me?
What's that guy's name? Graham Clark?
Yeah, fucking Graham Clark. He's a 71 overall, so like he's not bad for the OHL. 3 years in, but like I'd much rather have Rossi, who's still here for some reason. So it's Cole Crafty, he's an 81. Rossi's a 78.
Ottawa's got the puck along the boards, takes a shot and makes a save. Moves it to Hayes, moves right to the middle, set it
no.
Front,
okay, good.
He's sharp on
no,
this one.
Why? I hate when you go to turn and they turn in the most stupidest way. Like right into the fucking guy.
Looking to make something happen along the boards.
Three people. Okay, there's people. I can't really complain. Oh, it's Rikus. Yes. It's the third line retard. Score. Oh, good try, buddy. You're trying your best out there. You can go sit down now, though. Seriously. Like, you're not good.
The 67s have a hold of it in the defensive zone.
Went from positive to just
truthful. He actually listened too, so it all worked out well.
Hit the net.
Remember
no
Constantini last year? He had one goal, and it was in the playoffs. It was on like a wide open net. Like,
pass over.
I mean. That's better than Graham Clark can do, apparently, and Shirodzi.
Here's a chance! Misses wide of the net!
Shoot, though.
Bro, why?
Bro, I'll see you at exactly 8 o'clock.
Into the corner now.
Okay.
And that's broken up with a stick in front.
I'm gonna go,
Carries it in.
Wait, hold up. Stay here till, like, the end of the game.
Along the wall.
It'll be, like,
how much time's left?
I don't know.
Heads deep inside
yeah,
the
I'll be back
zone.
In like 5 minutes.
On the backhand.
No.
Oh, that gets a piece of the stick.
Yeah.
I like how he was able to follow the puck. Good save in close.
It's like.
And we've got a 2-on-1.
Yeah.
Sends it across.
Chirozzi, this is your chance for redemption, my man. Go. Tap
front,
it in.
And
no.
It's picked off in
yeah.
Front.
He, good job.
What a steal in his own end. He's got to read the scene much better than that. You're already ahead in the game. Don't turn it over and give up scoring chances.
What overall is your guy now?
Takes a shot just wide of the net.
79.
That's so bad. How are you even, like, in the NHL?
Intercepted.
That sounds so boring.
Takes a shot. Takes it right in the chest.
The NHL.
And we're going to get a whistle
yeah.
Here.
More than I have 81 points in 187 games.
Yeah, that's so bad, man. How long are your periods? He wins the draw inside the offensive zone. And that 20, and you don't nice defensive deflection. Have at least like 60 points every game?
I'm on superstar.
So am I.
Here's the blue line. I'm not the best player in the league by 30 overall. Puljujarvi's
got the puck that in his is own fair.
Zone. I'm the worst player along in the league.
Well, no. I mean, there's got to be someone below a 79. Oh, fuck you. A little crashing and banging forces the turnover. That was directed to you, by the way. Moves it up through the middle from the right. They've got numbers. Here's the pass. Trips it and rips it. And the traffic neutralizes that threat. Into back the offensive zone. Back. Maintains possession. Grabs the puck in the corner.
The one-time blast. Oh, I try something. This could lag me out.
Puck goes out of play. And okay. We'll have a face-off. What are you going to try?
Surfing playing on the internet. Skinner.
Skinner's gaining momentum. Yeah, that's dangerous, man. Slides it over to Skinner. Oh, here's a short pass to Young. Oh, yes. Oh, comes up with a stop. Through the neutral zone. Oh, yeah. Into the corner of the attacking area. Kicked up ahead to his teammate who skates away. You get board pinned way too fucking easily. Couldn't catch up to that pass. Like, I'm just skating around the boards for like 5 minutes and someone pinned me. Nice pass.
Quick pass to Puljujarvi. Over the line they come. And the puck skips away after that move.
Oh, he looked like he was in a good spot there. He bobbled the puck. Now he's got to find it again as he loses possession.
I have 6 minutes left. 5 minutes.
More than half
it's
the period
6-4.
Has expired.
I have all my team's goals.
The 67s have it in the offensive zone.
Play that's a defenseman.
Because of an offside. Yeah. This that's a 91 overall defenseman in the OHL. I do pass. They just don't score.
Ottawa's got a hold of the puck.
I do have puck cog minus 20. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. Maybe I should pass, like, once. Like, these guys are so easy to just, like, get caught in each other.
Lugs the puck into the corner
and then these
the
guys don't
zone.
Get open. Alright, Toenail, your time. Gives it to Clark. Gets back to Toenail. Clark to me. Shot, and it's blocked by Toenail. I get it back to Toenail. Oh, he mishandled the puck. He's prepared. That's aggressive. But it's true.
The 67s gain possession along the wall.
Oh, shit. Two guys just came barreling at me. Thankfully, they have 16 speed.
Moves it quickly over to Bertuzzi.
And
the
mall.
At center takes the pass.
4 minutes left.
Puts it on
there. Oh, it's only minus
misses
three.
A golden opportunity there.
I guess
the
that's
Bulldogs
okay.
are a frustrated group. You can feel it on their bench as they miss another
144,
chance.
Last shift of the game.
The Bulldogs gain possession in their own end. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Receives the pass.
Oh.
And that one's broken
I did
up.
Not think I was going to get that. Why
Ottawa's
would
got it
there?
In their own zone.
No sense.
He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Clark's carrying it ahead. Puts it up front. Quick feed to Quinn.
Somewhat. Fucking score.
And that's broken up with a stick in front. Gets a hold of the puck here at his own end. It's a
three on one. They pulled the goalie.
They
easy stats.
Need a goal. The
I don't need them.
The extra attackers out. Moves it to Puljujarvi. Under a minute to go in the third. Taken along the wall by Quinn.
Oh, fuck. Get up. Get up.
Hamilton's got a hold of it along the wall.
Oh, boy.
Slides the puck over. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. Grabs the puck.
Yeah. Puck, puck, puck. Give me the puck.
The Bulldogs scoop it up along the boards. Stopped by the goaltender. From the back of the cage with the puck. Moved out in front. Great reflexes.
Yes.
Another save.
Johnson.
Nice work in there after the first stop. He's got to find the puck to save the second.
Oh, that was a mistake.
They didn't sit back after
getting may
that
have scored.
First one. They pile
may have
taken
a 3 minute shift. But we won.
Hamilton's running out of time. They need to find a goal here.
So my time here is done.
They trail late in the third.
Well, I gotta be honest with you, man. I didn't even realize you were here for that last bit. It's kind of disappointing in your effort.
Man, it's fun when you play like this. I bought the prize too. I went on Instagram and I didn't like it.
Wow, that's like reaching new heights for you. I was downloading two things and didn't like it. New record for me too. Wild, man.